Electronic Arts announced Monday night on Twitter it's game over. The remaining Madden 19 qualifying tournaments are canceled. It comes after the shooting at Sunday's gaming event in Jacksonville, Florida. Police say 24-year-old David Katz shot and killed two men, injured 10 others, and took his own life. John Hardy is the director of the National Video Game Museum in Frisco. He says canceling the remaining Madden 19 events is a smart thing to do.
This type of thing can happen, and I think everybody needs to really, unfortunate, you know, but we need to reevaluate the world we live in and prepare for that.
One tournament was set to happen in our state next month at the Java Gaming Cafe in Carrollton. Hardy says gaming events can draw thousands of people and safety should always be the number one priority.
Bag, check bags, metal detectors, that type of thing.
A law firm representing at least one of the victims of Sunday's rampage agrees.
When we visit a place of business or attend an event, we have an expectation of safety. And business owners and event organizers have a duty to provide a safe environment for us to attend.
But Hardy says there are more people to blame.
You have to look at the parents of these kids. I mean, there's an amount of blame there because you can't, you know, just nobody can just be that oblivious.
EA Sports says they are reviewing safety protocols following the